I thank you for the wonder of my being, for you knit me in my mother's womb. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today we celebrate the birthday of Saint John the Baptist. He is a special saint. Besides celebrating the birthdays of Jesus and Mary, the Church liturgically celebrates the birthday of only one saint, John the Baptist. Today's first reading containing Isaiah's second servant song is applied to John with a prehistory. The Lord called me before I was born. From my mother's womb, He pronounced my name. Remember, the angel announced John's role in salvation history long before his actual birth. What the servant says of himself in this song could be said by all of us, provided we look upon ourselves as having been called by God into His service. While his neighbors would have him named Zechariah and would have asked him to continue his father's priestly profession, God breaks with the past, gives him a new name, and commissions him to point to the Messiah. Dear brothers and sisters, all of us are born with a purpose, but our purpose is not about fulfilling our dreams, achieving our goals, and doing what we want in life. Our purpose is to become what God created us to be. When John the Baptist was born, his neighbors were all asking, "What will this child be?" In answer to this question, John became a prophet who stood as a bridge between the promise and the fulfillment, the link between the Old and the New Testament. John was the forerunner who prepared the way of the Lord. He became what God created him to be. Like John the Baptist, may we all become what God wants us to be, for God knows, needs, loves, and leads us from our mother's womb itself. This is beautifully expressed in today's psalm. I thank you for the wonder of my being, for you knit me in my mother's womb. In The Tiny Foot, Dr. Frederick Loomis narrates how, in order to spare a poor family much embarrassment, wanted to secretly abort the fetus of a girl, since prenatal test showed her to be seriously defective, having only one foot. However, a voice within would not let him do so. Years later, he was shocked to realize that this girl became an accomplished harpist. God seemingly chose her from the womb itself to make heavenly music. Dear brothers and sisters, God is gracious and God is in charge. Am I convinced that God knows me, names me, and commissions me from the womb itself? Today, Saint John the Baptist reminds us that each one of us is a special delivery, since God has a special plan for each one of us. Amen.